Morning, y'all. We're out here for the first time this year so far. Haven't put hay out, so that's what we're doing. I'm gonna reverse it and just basically video him doing it. We're not experts by no means, just been doing this a couple years, you know. But anyway, I'm just gonna open this gate up for him. He's up there at the big barn, fixing to get a roll of hay to grab to put out. But slow and steady. He's still got some hay left over from before. I hope you don't get stuck right there. It's a kind of a drop-off, low spot. He's got this horse, because of the fact we ain't got good grass out here, he's still got, I mean, we've hayed all year. But this is the first official row for him for the winter. Because that other hay up there that he hadn't really been eating on much, he'll just totally quit eating that now. And that's fine. If it ain't that great, then it's not going to do him a whole lot of good anyway. But we'll just come back and take the old hay and just kind of use it to spread out an area in order for it to just kind of break down like it needs to. One down, two to go. This gate. I'm the gatekeeper today. Got our oldest grandson out here helping us right now. My mother's the one that actually owns the stallion. And he was her first horse ever. She always wanted one. And wasn't ever able to get one until we actually got our farm here. And so then she got her first horse. So. I know he's gonna be back down here in a minute to get another roll of hay. And this is just part of the hay for this winter. Yeah, I'm gonna get down here this winter and go through some more of this stuff, try to, this scrap lumber, with the cost of lumber being what it is, I gotta figure out a better way to be able to store extra lumber. So, my biggest reason for wanting the goats is because there's so much that the horses won't eat, you know, cows won't eat, whatever, weeds and stuff. And the goats will come in and clear up stuff and make it easier for me to do some cleanup. He's gonna try to like sweep the barn aisle out for me while he was at it, I guess. Drag it out and take it with him. Works for me. Yes, thank you.
Uber.
Uber. Yeah, this is the farm Uber.
Hold on. I gotta shut the gate.
I was gonna say, should you drop me at the gate and then you can run up there and open that gate for him?
That gate's already open.
Oh.
I gotta close the gate.
Well, you can tell we're out of practice. Been a few months since we had to put any hay out. Is that far enough? Okay. Whew. Things just unroll. We don't unroll when we're throwing it out here for the horses like that, though. Here's a knife. Oh, this stuff's gonna make my nose itch. Just put out a roll of hay for the mares. Got to go open the gate so they can come back in here. Grab our string. And I'm going to hitch a ride.
This.
I guess back down here by the big barn.
Okay.
Because I need to, or just pull it in right there, actually. Oh. Yeah, back there.
All right, we'll have to get the gator on top of the there.
I can go through right now and do that. Okay.